No, no, no. I'm not. I do not want any advice. So I appreciate that. I just said it to the person commenting. I'm not even reading the name because I don't want to risk reading anything that I'm not supposed to. I've gotten pretty close to beating him a few times, so I don't actually need any help. It's just... it's just not very consistent. That's the problem. Whenever he flings his poop at me, I just stab him in the ass. Every single time. Like the actual charged attack, I mean. Well, that one was easy to avoid. Thankfully. I've only used one heal. This is a good sign. I hope. Oh, I only have one of those. I don't know how helpful those are, but I'm using them anyway. You're still on your first playthrough, so only find one. Oh, I read that. Never mind. No. Oh god. This is not where I wanted to be stuck. Oh fuck. Oh, god damn it. I hate being locked off for that one. No. No. Wait, he did that twice in a row? Damn. Oh shit. I keep forgetting that attack. No, shit. I jumped, but I jumped a little bit too late. No, 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 no. I jumped again! Ah, fuck. Wait, I do have that. Dude. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? That's disgusting! I am so relieved! My ass was so clenched! Jesus Christ, my ass was so damn clenched at the end. Panda! You here? What are you doing here? Oh, Jesus Christ, that was rough. I didn't have any heals left. But thank you for the GGs. That's been the toughest fight so far for me.